to serve. Wow. Thought for a second that block confident can beat majority of players. Nice ruin Phyllis. Ruin Phyllis. Look at that for a forehand counter as well now with the Silent Assassiners. Lindman, who's moved to Europe to play the leagues. Team, you know, it'll be interesting to see how that affects the rivalry between them all when they play each other. Lobs up into the sky. It's coming back every single time. Finally, Lindman Rue puts away a composer, Silent Assassin. Goodness me. Wow, these rallies are brilliant, this tournament. And when you're playing, when you're seeing a defender versus an attacker of these levels clash. No way. Ooh, nearly comes through here playing a chopper. That is incredible. Won't have any carbon in it, but yet the attacks are so powerful on the forehand. You question it. He's treating backspin heavy of a backspin ball. He's trying to limit that with some awkward kind of balls. What a serve that was. But he didn't play it. Could have a highlight reel just for this game alone. And he does it. Less top spinny ball. Flick is quality. Of flicks on the backhand side. The grip is. If you put the finger too high, the finger next to your thumb limits your backhand. The work player like Andrej Gacina of Croatia. But yet his power is. The timing. Wow, spreading it. The trajectory was changed. I think it did slightly touch the edge. No luck that time. Nice. 2003, and he lost to Werner Schlager in the final of Austria. Last ever European today. The man new on the scene from China. Insane. In fact, he had getting the point on purpose. I bet it's something that he wouldn't. That's just unplayable. The thing as well at the Olympics against Dima Ovtcharov that he didn't take. And he's doing it. Hear him say a little show. He's not 100% silent. What was that there? Goes for the big finisher. Whoa, the table was open, but he couldn't get through. Found the left-handed Asian prodigy, and can he do it here? Oh! catches the back. Reaches the top level, it's very hard to maintain it. That is a counter of Ruan Phyllis with shots like that. And then he misses to serve. It's better to laugh than cry. So low, but he manages to lift it once more. Half long. He's got good fire in his belly. Spinning. He's aggressive with the pimples on the receive as well. Four. Finals like this.
Five.
In the men's legendary choppers like Marta Chusehyuk.
Nine.
So good against the momentum of Lin Win. Oh, that's so nice there. Well, so many top players. But this is a top busy. A nice human moment between these two. How's he got those balls back? Is it coming back? It's down. These are like Shushin sky lobs. Oh, and it, does that clip the net? Higher Ruan Phyllis. Point. He's done it. Spreading it around. So he's in the right position. It's just so hard to hit a winner pass. Wow. Rally of the match, and it goes to rallies. All the fans in the world of table tennis were wanting. You almost knew you'd get them. That's what you needed to really fire back. And he's got love to see another game. And we're going to see one. The whole world of table tennis wrong in coming back here.
Love one.
He's in the lead here. The belief's there. What a block. His best chance is going to come. Flaming Roux gets nervous.
Right.
So Lynch, he can just come through. But not Phyllis. And I'll be delighted here in how the German defenders play him. Dusseldorf, Starbuck and Oschenhausen. Let's put it away.
Five,
wow! Being less aggressive with the counters now, Phyllis. He's wanting to get into the longer exchanges. Fine line between aggression and sensibility. But he's in front once more. Can lose to defenders, Lim Win Roo. Whoa! Is he about to prove me wrong here? He is! Everyone, Phyllis, that will be missed when he retires because he brings a very, very good spirit to the table. Oh, my Lord. Phyllis the Salamander. Quite like that, actually, how he changes his... He just changed it to a little block there. Top edges, and that's one of the loudest. Serves are limiting that ability. What a counter. Fade. What a fast. Look at the side spin. What? Could it be? Of tennis backhand. Phyllis. is on. Well, I'll tell you what, if you're a betting man and you would have bet Phyllis. It would blow the roof off world table tennis. The left leg into the right leg. He's come all this way, the gym, from 3-0 up. Wow. Top edge! Could he do it again? Maybe he could. Split between these two men. He misreads the beat. Lin Wenru at the start contender, he was playing backhand simple serves to beat him. I mean, the timing. No way! In here. Beating my heart, I just can't take this. This. I can't believe what we have just seen. That is mesmerizing. This mind-boggling defender, rhythm-breaking, defensive masterclass, Ruan Phyllis, look at the emotion. I have not seen a comeback like that in a